With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, the question is, an amino acid having isoelectric point below 7 at 25 degrees C when kept in an alkaline medium present in an electric field will show migration towards A. cathode, B. anode, C. either cathode or anode, D. no migration. So let's discuss. Amino acids are building blocks of protein. It has general formula as such. It has an N terminal and a C terminal. Here we have H and here we have R. So when this R group changes, we have different amino acids. So when R is H, we have glycine. It is a neutral amino acid. So when R is equal to CH2COH, we have aspartic acid. This is acidic amino acid. Likewise, we have basic amino acid. So let's discuss in this question what is asked. So amino acids exist differently in different medium. In acidic solution, when the pH is low, amino acid exist as cationic form and it migrates toward cathode. So the form it exists is, here it will be COH, here it will be NH3. This NH2 group is protonated to this. Here we have R and here we have H. So now let's talk about basic medium. In basic medium, when the pH is high, this amino acid exists in anionic form and it will migrate towards anode. So at this form it exists as, so here it will be CO minus, here it will be NH2, here it will be H and here it will be R. So it exists as this form in any basic solution. Now in neutral medium, amino acids exist as this form. It will be CO minus and NH3 positive. Here it will be R and here it will be H. So this is the neutral medium. So at this neutral medium, we have both positive and negative charges in a molecule. So this ion is known as Zwitter ion. Moreover, at this point, the pH is known as pI and it is known as isoelectric point. So at this point, no migration occurs. So in our question, it is said that when the pH is below 7, so when the pH is below 7, it is most likely to exist in cationic form. So it should exist as, consider I am giving an example of aspartic acid. So if I take an example of aspartic acid and it is below 7, then it should exist in cationic form, that is this form. I have taken an example of aspartic acid to explain this. Now this is aspartic acid below pH 7. Now it is put in any alkaline medium. So when it is put in any alkaline medium, that is any basic medium, what happens is the COH groups, both the COH groups will change to carboxylate group. So it now changes to CO minus and CO minus. It will be CH2CO minus. And H. So as we can see now, this molecule, this amino acid is totally negatively charged. Now as this is totally negative charge, it will move towards anode. So this amino acid will move towards anode. So the answer to this question is B, anode. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.